Hey everybody, it's Dean. How are you doing today? I hope you're doing pretty good. So today I'm reacting to Coheed and Cambria for the first time. I know almost nothing about this band. I've just heard whispers, you know. Had all these requests for Coheed and Cambria, and it seemed like no one was requesting the same song. But actually, when I listed them all together, there was one song that came up more than any other, which is the long title for the song that you already know it is. But we're going to do that today. So that's going to be my introduction to Coheed and Cambria. And Sharky and I are going to enjoy that. Now, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe if you like progressive rock and like being exposed to new progressive rock, because there's so much. And if you're like me, you missed a lot of it. After we listen to it and I react to it, I'll talk more about my react and get out the guitar and try to figure out a couple parts of the song.
Thank you. bears the gap.
So you're curious probably what I thought of that song. So if you want to know, come to video two, okay? That's where we'll continue to talk, and I'll grab my guitar. I want to figure out that riff that the song opens with. That's really cool. And and I think it plays the same one again at around 6.5 minute mark. So come along to link two and part two, I mean.